many times is the construct of human perception, an illusion created by...